What's up, guys? It's Ashton or Dude Ash here today, and in today's video, we are going to be doing Chapter 1, Part 2 of the Resident Evil 4 Let's Play. I hope you guys enjoyed the Chapter 1. If you did, that's awesome. I'm glad you came back for the second part of Chapter 1. I'm happy to be playing through this game, and let's get right into it.
Feeble humans. Let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Wake up.
Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world?
Oh!
Hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore Amata.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
And let's get into this. Okay.
Over here, stranger.
Get the rifle right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the first part to this.
Got something that might interest you. Gotta select. What are you buying?
Might get that.
Is that?
Want the sniper for sure. Just trying to think of. Put it right there.
Thank you.
Okay.
Is that all?
Grab that.
Thank you. Is that all?
Hopefully we can fit this somewhere. Yep. Just like that, thank we you. Got our inventory.
What are you selling?
Just look through this real quick.
Is that old? thank you.
I can sell one thing.
Is that
I'm about to think
strength?
I'm stupid, but I'm selling a chicken egg in the screen here.
What are you
so
buying?
I can get a
is that
bigger case?
Thank you.
For some ammo. Okay. My eyes like watering. Holy crap, right from last night where I edited. Okay. And this is where we're gonna get the sniper and we're gonna pick him off one by one. See that dude up there chilling? We're gonna doink him. Oh, wait, that wasn't. Oh, frick. Okay, now he's doink. This music is so loud in my ears. Got him. Okay, we're gonna try and pick off a few more and see how that goes. I think we're ever gonna get this one up here. Oh, that didn't work. Now he's dead. Okay, switching over to the pistol. What was that? Oh, freak. Yo, chill. Holy crap, there's so much explosive. Oh, God. Okay, hang on. Back up, back up, back up. That didn't work. Oh no. Okay, I thought I might have had to run away. I think there's some rifle ammo down there. Yep. We're gonna go to the left first and clear out this building of everything ammo-wise and people. Yo, what the? Oh no. Oh no, that ain't good. Oh no, that's where they went. Oh no. Okay, well them dummies just killed themselves. It means less ammo consumption for me. What was that? Okay, run. This part is the highly action part, is all I can say. Really. I guess you could say it's a little intense, but it's not that intense. It's more just RNG, in my opinion. Because you're running around and shooting like crazy, and you're trying to get the pieces to open neon. the door. Sorry for looking down every little bit. I'm making sure the face cam is still recording for my phone. Thought I had to reload something at some point. Might have been a bad idea to do. Might have been a really bad idea. Only one dude. Oh, dang. No, there's more than one dude. Holy crap. Okay, well, I'm gonna combine the puzzle pieces real quick, and then we will be getting out of here. Okay, let me out. Oh, what? No. Oh, that was close, man. I don't even know how that dude hit me. As soon as I dropped down, he threw something and smacked me with it. I don't want to use a healing item yet. I want to see if I can find an herb or something, because I don't want to waste anything. At the same time, I don't want to die either. Okay, you know, I might just have to heal. I just used that. I got another thingy. Now, what the heck? Oh, there's a little box right here. Yeah, I thought I saw something right there. Is there a box behind me? Yep. That's nothing. Okay. Time to reload this. Oh, dang, dude, chill. 5 seconds. Okay, break out the TMP. Thanks for the ammo, bro. You can die too while you're at it. Get out of my way. Try to make sure all my weapons are reloaded so I don't, you know, run up and try and kill a bunch of people and then die. Because that'd be embarrassing. Nothing again. Okay. I don't like this part too much because I don't have a grenade. Okay, gotta wait for them to do that. That was a stupid move on my part. I don't even know why I jumped up that early. There we go. That was a really dumb move on my part. Hopefully I'll find some more shield. Wait, no, there was one right there. Okay. Nice enough. Get out of here. Maybe I won't step on another one. I'll be chilling right there. Get those out of my way. Spin off, so that'll work out, I guess, good on my part. Bro, why is there so many dudes popping out of this door? No! Stupid piece of crap. Come on. Dang. Dang, I'm making some stupid mistakes. thought I was fine on ammo, so I ran up to him trying to shoot him in the head. I just screwed myself up. There's nothing there. That's a minute. Gotta take that. I'm about to kill some fish, you know what I'm saying? He did. Now we're gonna get a shotgun and we're gonna go fishing. I don't even know. Got that. Yeah, I kind of remember everything that was in here. Got that. I think throwing a flash grenade kills all of the fish, so we're about to try that out real quick, see how that works for me. I didn't do anything. Hey, playing Steve. Okay, how did that fish survive that? What the heck? Bye, bro. Hey, let's eat this man real quick. Hopefully I have enough. Oh, I'm out of shotgun ammo. I think I'm gonna need that soon too. Whoops. Okay, hang on. Let me see what I gotta do here. Right now. That there. That there. Okay, now we can put the bass right here. Gotta think about it. Okay. So now we got some healing to eat some fish, you know what I'm saying? And then we'll see how that goes from there. Oh, I wish I would have brought me some water in here. Dang it. Oh, birds. Hold up. Actually, no, I'm not even gonna waste it. I need to save that for the, chainsaw. No red herb? Okay, I thought I got a red herb. Got something wrong. Please don't step on that. Please don't step on that. Okay, thank you. I gotta remember how to do this. Up. This just anyway, it's not gonna read it. And then let's go into this cutscene.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. De la plaga es mucho mejor que la
blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
It
And that was the end of chapter 1-2. I know it was way shorter than 1-1, thank the Lord. But hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please press that thumbs up. That will help me. Oh, what the heck am I doing? That will help me a lot. I'll appreciate it. Subscribe and click the little bell so you'll know whenever I have videos coming out. More like my Fortnite videos are supposed to be coming out soon. And this, obviously, which just won't be uploaded until, like, next week. Sometime next week, hopefully, is what I'm aiming for. Probably Friday, hopefully. Same day that this one got uploaded. So, yeah. I'll try and have one of these out every Friday or Saturday, or at least sometime next week at 4:30. 4:30 is the time I try and shoot to upload a video. And, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, it's amazing. Leave a comment. That's what I think I didn't say. If I didn't say that, leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this, and I'm going to try this and hope this will be my first face cam. And if it don't work out, that's sad, because I am going to cry my eyeballs out probably. Anyways, peace. No way. How can I save a fallen